Well, the other part, Jonathan, that's interesting in this, like Hobby Lobby doesn't object to all contraception, right? Just emergency contraception for specific kinds that Hobby Lobby says can cause abortion, in essence, right? But science doesn't support that. So if the court rules in Hobby Lobby's favor, isn't it saying that religion can make those decisions over science?